God has never intended for us to be in any realm of lack or mishap or degradation or devastation or despair or lack of something in any way. That comes from the wrong environment, a lack of praise in the environment. You can't praise God enough, a lot, and then see the realm of his answers coming.